Oh, they bounce so much.
I like the colour of mine.
Mm. I'm who?
Okay.
Okay, I drove forward for some no reason, didn't touch anything.
Yeah, sure, Ray.
I'll just pull off to the right now.
Yep. Okay, Lee Card moving off 30 mile an hour, 50k is form up. What I'll do, fellas, because we're not going to do the entirety, I will call 2x2 at some point, and then I will say 3, 2, 1, go. These cars don't look better up close.
Hmm? It's hard to think they could look worse, but they they do.
Oh, leg there.
Tell you what, fellas, let's have a challenge. Form up 2x2, odds left, evens right.
Oh, I thought you were going to make it do it in reverse or something. That would be a real challenge.
It does seem to be a challenge for people. I don't know why people find that difficult.
Fun though.
You do know you do have killer rims.
Oh yeah, spinny spiky.
You're gonna let us know where the start line is.
Yeah, I'll call 3, 2, 1, go, and say when it's coming up.
But what's the challenge?
Doing the next chicane bit, 2x2.
Oh, if it's a challenge, we'd be doing it at 50.
Am I right saying your ping's underneath the person's name in front of you?
Yep.
Is it just me or is Pam showing over 300 to 400 ping?
Everyone
no,
is.
100.
Okay, that's fine.
Pamela is 250 for me.
Actually, 66. It was 65, but it goes 300. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
My PC just probably downloaded something.
No, it's fine, it's just because everyone else was 50 and you were so such. It's back down again, it was just the wonder something wrong.
There should be a marshal post coming up on the left.
Just passed it.
No, here it is here. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, this is too slow! It wouldn't look so bad if it had wheels that filter arches.
Yeah, stick a wide body kit on it.
No, it's got that. It needs the wheels to fill them. It just looks swollen and misshapen with the teeny tiny wheels and the really wide arches.
How did you go?
No problem.
I don't like this. I don't like it. It's bad. I'm sorry, Hobbs.
Thanks, Pam. I just hear the screaming and then this big blue thing coming up behind me.
I thought I've done so well, oh my god, I have a brake quick enough.
Yep.
Is the right hander at the end in a straight flat or not?
Just don't hit the curb.
Okay. So with a bit of damage, probably not.
Probably not, and also it's a Hunter 1, you got to brake a little bit early for that.
Yeah, I touched the brakes and it just went.
Oh, it's hot now. Hold up.
Hello.
Someone got in the pits?
Yeah, drive through. My car started moving on its own at the start.
Thank you for the push.
Nice little stream, I'll push you.
Bump jump.
Okay, you got through the pits before I passed the pit exit. That's annoying.
Has anyone ever had the bug on this track where your damage values and your fuel level resets when you hit the wall?
Say again?
The damage resets when you hit the wall, that's quite good.
Yeah, well, your car looks smashed, but there's no damage values in the profiler.
Oh, that might just be the API breaking or profiler not working very well. Profiler doesn't cope with the API braking. The API breaks quite a lot.
No, no. Even I had a wheel that got off, and it magically got on again. It really reset itself. I was also able to drive fast again.
Yes, you are.
Okay, that's really weird.
No.
The more I drive this track, the more I hate it.
But I've yet to find a car I enjoy driving around here.
Mando, how are you so much faster than me on the straights?
Slipstream, maybe?
I guess so. This car is basically a smooth brick.
Just the best.
Sure, drive like one.
The best impulse insult ever. Oh, shut up, you smooth brick.
Well, it almost has the turning characteristics of an oil tanker.
Certainly got the braking of one.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. They're missing the science of vintage Mercedes brake here. But the Formula Golf 1000 drives pretty good here.
Yeah, that curb was too much of a commitment.
It's not ready for commitment.
No. Flaked out on me. We were just friends.
Well, one thing's for sure, this car does not like curbs.
I died.
You died?
Well, not died, but that wall on the outside, that tire wall on the outside of Dipper, I caught that.
You're still racing?
Yeah, just about. I'm gonna have to pit though.
Is that you just getting up to Cornwall straight, Hobbs?
Yeah.
I am the blue car in front.
In front?
Lap down.
Ah.
I have been on Steam chat.
Was that on purpose, Raimundo? I can imagine.
Oh, I thought you were pitting, Hobbs.
I did pit.
Oh, you were in front of me.
I thought so.
Oh. Sorry for ruining your fun race, Raimundo.
No, I'm making more fun. Keep spinning.
You ought to move, Hobbs.
Yep.
No! Oh.
Genuinely, the name Slowball makes me drive slower. Like, I'm gonna hit
this car reminds me a bit of the KTRM.
Go on the left, go on the left.
It almost drives like one.
Ooh.
Oh.
Sorry, that search.
No problem.
It's like watching a pinball machine.
Okay, that's a recipe for disaster. You three going into that.
Keep it clean. Keep it clean.
Oh, screw this.
Leroy, drink. Oh, there we go. We made it.
Don't ask me how.
Hobbs, you P6?
Yes, I'm behind.
Oh. I keep getting blue flags and I thought you were the car behind you.
No.
Which is why I delayed at the start of that straight. I should not have done that. That was a... interesting moment.
How can a car break away when it's driving straight at all?
I've got 15% error, well, 15 error damage. I'm not too fast. What?
Small ball.
Did I spawn? No. I did go sideways a bit, but...
You're Ashdeem, you're not slow blow.
Oops.
No, I'm in the white car behind me.
Jago, I didn't hit you off there, did I?
I have no idea, but I do know I hate this car.
Oh, Nelly.
That's so bad if I say I like the car, just not the track.
I love you, this track. I'm with you on this car.
I've driven here in the Group 5 cars, now that's
this
fun.
Is ridiculous.
Must be really hard to get suspension damage you need because the suspension is so far away
I've
from
got
the
five.
Extremities of the car.
I have five. I don't know if someone has more, but I have five.
I have no idea just how to see that.
And I've got 16 brake damage.
Oh yeah, that's probably just really old brakes though.
Yeah. And 45 aero damage.
That's a fair amount. Okay, bad things have happened there. I thought I was doing quite well, to keep you honest, until I got the power. Something's gone horribly wrong with my steering wheel.
They go so slowly, but they spin so dramatically.
They do. Do people want to record this replay?
I don't have any recording software, sorry.
I'm recording the entire thing from my perspective, but I'll set the recording as well if you want.
Okay, I'll stay in then.
Basically, he's asking because if anyone wants to save the replay, then
I
it's advisable
quit.
For people not to quit, yeah.
That was an almost nice drift.
Well, I got damage, that's things for sure, because I can only make out 171 kilometers an hour at the moment.
You know how I feel. No Darth Surge, no. I'm like 20. What's that bullet car?
I'm really sorry, that was me. I thought you'd gone past. I'm sorry, oh, that was my bad.
I don't plan to leave you, Ashton.
I was watching the map and I thought that you'd all gone past, so I just went across the line.